grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's the champion that being. I am young somehow. Or perhaps my cords ail. Champion, I was once a soul. I should be dead. I.
Ah! Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware. The shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping. Come here to pile your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows, and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope.
Kindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time.
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. That's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. Thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try. quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword. Long may the sun... Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Thank you. gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen, be short.
Thank you. Who is that? Someone there? Anyone? Oh, please, whoever you are, touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.